Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Monkey Plays with Himself, Mega Man Battle Network Station Alert Status Edition. Today, we are on the lookout for some kid who got kidnapped named Freud, and we're going to give him the Freudian slip, if you know what I mean. Oh, that worked beautifully. I didn't know what that was going to do, but that was exactly what I wanted it to do. I don't know if I'm going the right way or if he's even, maybe he's one of the navvies in here that I have to fight. I don't know. I'm just looking, because I don't know what to do. Oh, can I go this way now? Is it still a dead end? Oh yeah, because this one's broken. Okay. Maybe I need to fix it now. And then go that way. Okay, I just looked it up, everybody! And you won't believe it! I'm in the wrong place! I have to go back to town and get a handle for that, the faucet that is missing a handle. So yeah, I just fucking wasted a lot of my own time. But that's okay, because now we know what to do. So I guess the kidnapped son is in a car somewhere, and he has the handle program, so I will go find that, I suppose. Okay. Hey, kid. Oh, wow, you have a very plain, noseless face. Okay, well, that's gonna be very useful. We got your son! Yeah! Best chip! Oh, is he too high? Oh, I fucked it up. Is he too high? No, he's not too high. Of course not. I wouldn't fuck up a Proto-Man chip. Even when I fuck it up, he just fixes it. Let's go fix that faucet. Oh, where the clown navvy disappeared. I bet he's a bad guy. I have a feeling he's working for the bad guys. Why else would he disappear right when I fix the faucet? It's very suspicious. Oh, fuck you. Now, I'm not a plumber, but I think we can handle this one. I just keep getting it now. Oh, it makes my life so much happier. Oh, man. Just automatic extermination. I know I'm probably gonna have to fight like a water man or an ice man or some shit at some point, right? All these little episode things end with a boss fight against a navvy. So this won't be that different, I don't think. I mean, shouldn't be. Oh my god! Wow, when there's three of these, that's when they're really dangerous, huh? But you're no match for Proto Man! Which one did he hit? Just that one? So he can hit a whole row? Or is it a column? I don't fucking know. What? Okay, so I need to turn on that what? How the fuck do I do this? I need to very carefully finagle myself around that thing, I guess. Every time I see the star, I'm hoping that it's Proto-Man, but sometimes it's not, unfortunately. Alright, turn that on to start the water, and then I'll stop the water, too? Yeah, okay, that made a path. Oh, I want it. Oh, mommy, I want one. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Try arrow A. Teleporter again. Hello? Fall through a hole to find a path. Melt the ice to create another. Fall through another hole. What? Then you can get to the brown path to the right. What the fuck are you talking about? I don't fucking know. Ah! This is gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? This is like a Pokemon gym, but with wild Pokemon in the gym that keep bothering you. Oh, and they have ghost swords. Great, 200 HP ghost swords. That's what I want to fight. And they'll probably They could probably steal my area, and since there's two of them, they'll steal it twice as fast, and then I'll just be dead. Yep, yeah, that's what's happening here, I bet. And Ghost Asshole in the back is gonna give them all their health back! This is another nightmare. I keep getting... I run into nightmares all the time on this game. Yeah, fuck you, Ghost. Fucking steal. You goddamn stealers! No! If they can hit horizontally and vertically, I'm dead. Oh, man. Well, might as well now. Now that they're coming all up in my business and shit. No! No, 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 no! There's nothing I can fucking do! Shit! Oh, man! Okay. Well. Let's do a punishment real quick, and then hopefully end this fucking water nightmare, whatever's going on. Okay, again, these are the punishments. We're gonna do the classic 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If it's 17 through 20, I'll just roll it again, and here we go. Oh boy, I hope I get to listen to a Hillary Clinton speech. She's my favorite politician. That's a... Oh, it's a 19, so it's a re-roll. Okay. Yeah, there. Now you know I didn't cheat. Go again! Oh, that... Well... It's, 9? That's eat... Eat dog food. Which in my case is cat food. I don't want to do that. Okay.
Hey everybody, Monkey Jones here, and I know what you're thinking. Monkey, why are you not sitting in that luxurious leather chair over in the corner? Why are you still sitting in the shitty wheelchair? Well, I filmed some Pokemon Nuzlocke sitting in that chair, and it's fucking... You probably can't hear it there, but it's fucking squeaky and shit. So whenever I record a... game shit, and I'm gonna be sitting in this fucking chair. Anyway, that's not why I'm here. I'm here today because I died in Mega Man. I have to try to eat some cat food. So I got these little, I don't know. I'm just gonna try, I guess, two pieces. I mean, it can't be that bad if I feed it to my fucking cat, right? Here we go. I got a water. Okay, got a water. It's very dry because we just have it sitting in the bag out in the open air. Well, it tastes like what you... it tastes like it smells. Yeah. It's not very good. My poor cat has to eat this shit every day, all day. I'd much rather have some tuna, or a saucer of milk, or anything but that. But at least I didn't have to eat any fucking dog food, so, I mean, I take cat food over dog food any day. Fuck dogs. Okay, well, that's really a disgusting taste in my mouth. Thank you, whoever the fuck recommended that one. You can go fuck yourself.
So, Monkey, what did you do today? Oh, you know, the usual. I sat in a wheelchair, and people watched me eat cat food. You know, no big deal. Just a day in the life of old, good old Monkey. Got this disgusting taste of cat food stuck in my fucking mouth. God damn it. Not even Proto Man made me happy. I was wrong. Not even Proto Man can make me happy in every situation. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Oh, I don't fucking know how to do this still. Okay, well, maybe I'll go straight across. So there's little holes then. What the fuck are you supposed to do? I'll have to talk to that guy again, but he was... I felt like he was talking in riddles, but maybe he wasn't. Okay. Oh, God fucking... No! Not these motherfuckers again! This is gonna be the worst. Trying to solve a retarded ice puzzle while getting attacked by blue sword ghosts? Yeah, no thanks. I can think of a better way to spend my Saturday morning. Yeah, steal. Steal all my shit. Wide sword, I can kill them both in one go! Come closer, guys. Come closer, see what happens. Come closer. Come closer, you fucking bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you! Who has the sword now, motherfuckers?! Ooh, oh, okay, I like that. 150, you say? Well, I do say, color me impressed. Fall through another hole, melt the ice again to create a new path. The brown path to the right. I don't fucking get it, man. Am I supposed to be melting shit, or... I don't fucking know. I must be retarded, because I don't understand what he's saying. Okay, it said go to the third row, and save it, because you have a very small margin for error. And that is true. And then go due north? Is it on this edge or the next edge? Oh, oh, fuck you! Did you see that shit? Oh, is that right? Did I do it right? I got a power up. Okay. I'll take that. Well, I have attack and I have charge. Might as well even it out and do rapid. I mean, fuck, it was free. Okay. Was that the right way? I think so. Yeah! Oh my god, okay. Good. Turn the handle. Don't tell me it gets harder now. I have it figured out now, right? We're done? We're done with puzzle shit? I can go fight the bad guy? Was that what I wanted to do? Gotta find a way to launch myself onto the shit I just melted, but I don't know how. Oh, well, not that way. Oh, okay. Okay, now what? This way? Yeah. Yeah, I wanted to go onto the brown. Okay, I think I had it. I think I have it figured out. I think I'm good. Didn't take as long as I thought it would. Oh, oh, my favorite lineup! Oh, my favorite lineup! Great. Great, great, great. So much fun to fight these. Oh, I love it when there's two of them. Oh, it's so much fun when there's two. Because then they can just kill you relentlessly. Oh, good, the ghost is dead. Well, that doesn't help me a whole lot. Because once they both steal, I'm dead. Because they'll be doing 160 damage every couple minutes. I have to try my best to focus and kill one of them. Without getting killed, hopefully. They're both gonna start stealing any second now. Yep. Once they both do it, it's really game over. Oh, well. Yeah, okay, good. 200 chip, that'll save me for now. But, 3 hits and I'm dead. Please don't steal again. No. No, please have mercy. Oh, man. I got a sword. I can kill one of you fucks. Don't go in the middle. I just have to keep him away from the middle. Okay. Can I kill him? No, I can't. I can't kill him. I can dash him, though. Ah, fuck. Okay, gotta be careful, Monk. Gotta be very careful, Monkey! Kill him! Fucking kill him! Woohoo! Oh! Okay, this looks like... looks like it's it! Do I have to fight a boss? Do I have to fight Proto Man? I hope not. Unless I can use his own chip against him. You're late. It's all over.
Hey, I told you not to interfere.
What?
Oh. I have to protect my son. Oh, so we have to... So he's Iceman. So we have to... And he talks about himself in the third person. So we're gonna have to fight him then? We've been had. Blah, 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 blah. No, dude, we saved your son. You don't have to protect your son. Oh, he just left. Will you please listen to me? Oh, no. No, just... I don't want to fight him. Just tell him. No, just tell him we have the son! I hate that fucking movie trope. Just fucking tell him. That's all you gotta do. Okay, well... Let's see if we have two punishments in the same episode. Oh, God, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on! Oh, I'm frozen. How do I get out? Well, that's not good. Those guys are in the way. I can dash through them, though. Hopefully. Stay there! Oh, he didn't stay! He just builds them up right away! Oh! Oh! Oh, misery! Misery! Misery loves company, and I love hating myself. Okay. I start destroying some of his area, then. Hopefully when he uses his little throwy thing, it only hits the same spot over and over again. Yeah. Nope! It... Fucking... Oh my god! This is shit! Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you! Throw your thing at me again! Let's see if I don't dodge it. Fuck! Fuck! I'm glad it doesn't do a whole lot, but it still does too much! Does much too much. Ew, if he's ice, do you think fire will do double damage? I hope I can actually hit him to find out. Well, no, I fucked that up. Fucked that up pretty much immediately. Oh, come on. Come the fuck on. Where's my heels? Where's my heels? Where's my heelies? I need to look cool for the ladies. Okay, just gotta work on dodging for now. Just run around and dodge shit. That's all you gotta do, buddy. That's all I gotta do is not get hit. And I'll be fine. Okay, heal 200. Good, I have that in my repertoire. I'll hold on to that. No. No, I have to use it now or else it goes away. Don't I? Okay. Well, might as well use it now then. I've done about half damage to him and now I'm back to full health. Just keep running around and shooting. Oh my god, I never know how to dodge that shit. Okay. I want that landmine back, but I'm gonna have to be a little patient. Stand in front of me! Yeah, okay. That's fine. We're even now. We're evenly matched. And I can... I don't care if the things are in the way if I'm using a shockwave. Yeah, fuck you. Well, I got one of them. That's good enough. Oh, he can kick him now? Okay. Yeah, that's nice. Landmine. Let's go for broke! I'm a gambler, baby! Oh, I shouldn't say that word. But that's okay. This isn't Pokemon. This is Mega Man. Yeah! Fuck you! Yeah! Fuck you, Iceman! Fuck this entire little episode! Fuck it all! Fuck Sigmund Freud! He's an asshole! He didn't know what the fuck he was talking about! Yeah, here's the message that we should have gave you maybe 5 minutes ago. But whatever. Let's end this. Let's end it. I'm done. I am so done. Yeah, I should fix the waterworks. Good job, us. Oh? I knew he was bad. I fucking knew he was the bad guy. I called it like 5 episodes ago, didn't I? Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm never coming back. Not even for a vacation, not to visit, nothing. I'm done. Oh, yeah, here's your son back, asshole. Fucking trying to fight me with your Iceman tactic bullshit. Lan and Mega Man solved one mystery, but the WW is getting closer to total control of the net. Oh no. Oh, cutscene.
Grr! All our plots in Den City are failing recently.
We're having some funding problems too.
That's us not having time.
I don't have time to read all this shit. I don't care. I get it, they're bad guys that want to fuck up the internet, I shoot him with my gun. That's the end. That's the plot. It's very simple. Very easy. I'm just about finished home page maintenance. Yeah? Well, yeah. Pretty much. Oh, it's my girlfriend! We're gonna have a kiss! How are you, Mega? Don't call me Mega. I got a letter? Okay. Don't even give me a chance to save it, do you? Well, everybody. Now that we finally finished up that little section of the game, it's time to say that I'm going to move my efforts to working on Pokemon Nuzlocke. So Mega Man is going to go on hiatus. This isn't the end. I promise you, I will beat this game. But we're going to take a break from Mega Man for maybe 2 or 3 weeks. Or maybe I'll come back sooner if I miss it. I don't know. But goodbye for now. Thank you for watching me play with myself. And we'll be back with more Mega Man someday. Someday. And maybe I'll be better and I won't die all the time. And I certainly won't eat any more fucking cat food.